Shirish and I've been playing with Shibani Kashyap for the last almost a year. I basically play the saxophone and the flute and a little bit of a violin in the band. Basically, I met Shibani once at a gig where I was playing with Joshua, the drummer, who was my good friend from college. We used to play in a college band together. On one gig where Joshua and I were playing with another artist, Shibani happened to come along and see me, and she spoke to me and she told me, you know, she would really like me to be a part of the band. And so the next opportunity she got to call me, she did. That was my first gig with Shibani, and it went off fantastically.
So it's lovely because, you know, when he's playing and he's doing a solo on stage, I just trip out on it, and it's great. It inspires all of us. It gives us a nice soothing break as well. I like to, make this point, drive this point home that as Shibani, the solo singer, the solo musician, yes, I dabble with different genres of music. It could be in my album, it could be in my film work that I do. That's something because I like to be very experimental. But keeping Sojourn in mind, the sound is largely very, very synergetic in being organic. It is unplugged, it is organic, it is not, we don't like to use any synthetic sounds or electronica kind of sounds at all. That I would do personally or as a solo musician. But the band, every instrument, you know, it just sounds pretty on its own. We really don't need to dabble with different genres. The sound is essentially soulful, it's melodious, it's Sufi rock. It's got strains of jazz and Sufi on two ends of the stream, but definitely not dabbling with different genres. We're not getting into salsa music here, or we're not going to get into hip-hop or R&B or anything of that sort. We keep the sound grainy and organic and soulful and unplugged and very, very, very natural. The style and the renditions would be Sufi and Sufi folk or jazz. So I don't think we'll be departing too much from this kind of genre.